The vision of our research program is to optimize lifestyle interventions to treat, prevent, and reverse type 2 diabetes. I'm trained as an exercise physiologist. I did a master's in nutrition, a PhD in metabolism, and a postdoc in immunology. So I kind of mold all of that together, which allows us to study type 2 diabetes from the molecular and cellular level all the way up to the human, and now even getting into the healthcare system. I think our work right now with pharmacists and the implementation of low carbohydrate diets probably has the potential to have the most impact. Partnering with pharmacists has definitely accelerated our research and opened our eyes to what it's like out on the front lines dealing with real patients in real life situations. What's most exciting, I think, about this work is the new paradigm or the new thinking that type 2 diabetes can be put into remission. So it's not just a chronic progressive disease, but we can think of it much like we think of cancer, a disease that after a specific treatment, it's in remission.
Without this clinical trial and the people behind me, I wouldn't even fit in this chair today.
Exercise snacks are probably the coolest area of research that we're studying right now. So an exercise snack is a short little snippet of exercise that you perform throughout the day at any time, 20 to 60 seconds. And the concept is you're gonna break up your sitting time, but you're also gonna get some of the benefits of vigorous exercise. I would like to think that I follow a healthy lifestyle, but like many people, I also struggle sticking with regular healthy habits such as exercise and diet. But right now I'm kind of obsessed with playing tennis. It gives me a new challenge. I like to play with members of my lab, my postdoctoral fellows and grad students, and it allows me to get some lifestyle-based high-intensity interval training, which I'm certainly a proponent of. I think the biggest impact of my research program will probably be on the trainees and the grad students that work in the lab. So I hope that at the end of my career, I'm able to say that I was influential in shaping the next generation of scientists and showing them innovative ideas, but giving them the tools to then apply those innovative ideas to different questions, much like my research program is. We're not focused on one specific thing, but we use our tools to apply them to many different types of research questions.